It's been so fucking long since I looked in the mirror and saw someone who reminds me of